exterior wall of Kahlo's home appeared to be aflame. The image was saturated with white-hot amorphous blobs that loosely marked the outline of the high-intensity heat lamps beating down on the weeds behind the wall. Kahlo was arrested. But it wouldn't be for another 10 years until he received his final verdict. His case went up to the entire court system, eventually ascending to the Supreme Court, where Kahlo's hot wall became a matter of
I know.